Subscribe on our channel The Stitcher Wits and click on the bell icon to get notification as soon as I upload my next video. Assalamualaikum. Today in this video I am going to show you making of this beautiful knife pleats. So first of all, you have to give the markings of width 1 inch. So all these markings are of width 1 inch. So first you take the first marking, fold it on the third marking, leaving the second one. So second marking will come on the foldings. So in this way, placed on the fabric where it is going to attach and pin it up. Now again, take the first marking, leaving the second, fold it on the third marking. So in this way, without having a knife or any accessories, you can make the pleats very easily by giving a markings of 1 inch width. You can make these pleats on bodycut frocks, gowns, or else can create 1 inch wide strip and make the pleats in the same way to attach as a lace on borders of a frock. If you are watching my video for the first time and still didn't subscribe, so please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. And if you like my video, don't forget sharing this video to your contacts and friends. And you'll get so many videos on my channel. So the link you'll get as a suggested video at the top, as well as on the thumbnails you'll get on the end screens. Just click on it and have a watch. Now we are going to give a top stitch to fix the pleats on the fabric. And inshallah, in my future uploads, you'll get how to make umbrella gown, its jacket, and many more requested videos on my channel. So don't forget subscribing. So this is the final look of the pleats.